So you've been having a good summer?
Totally. We've been taking SAT prep classes and AP calculus to beef up our course load.
Yeah, sounds awesome. Are you doing anything fun?
That is fun.
It's our last year of high school, so there's going to be a lot of pressure, naturally for Mouse. And I think, you know, it's pressure she puts on herself and also pressure from her parents.
I'm so excited you get to see the fireworks with me. They're legendary.
So I've heard.
I like that we get to see a more fun and loose Mouse where she's just having a good time and not really thinking too much about school quite yet.
Hopefully Maggie isn't working tonight.
Hi, Maggie.
Really excited to be back here for production. We were all really thrilled to just be able to come back to New York, to live here, and to hang out again. And I think at the end of last season, we were all kind of sad to say bye, and we're just happy to see each other again and to be hanging out.
We know what we want.
But I haven't even looked at the menu.
Chicken fingers. Is that seriously all you're gonna say to me?
With honey mustard.